Hey, bosses.
Hey, what's up, Imani? Hey, how's it looking down at the Diamond?
Well, our promoter is renting a penthouse for some hyper-exclusive party, and his bleeder is all about the leak coming tonight.
All right, look, we gonna crash that shit. Now get back to the office so we can move on this asshole.
Jesus.
Hey, y'all, let's get our heads together. Look, I'm on my way to Dre's place right now. How we looking, Imani?
Good. I have the promoter in the penthouse at the Diamond as of right now. Got all the schematics and building plans ready to roll.
All right, that's cool. And this dude right here still got copies of Dre's phone, right?
Mm-hmm. It's even switched on again, which means I can track it. Guess he's doing the big reveal.
All right, shit. This should be easy to snatch it in and out.
Take you right up to the penthouse floor.
So how we doing?
Good. Just coming up on the penthouse. Coords are on your GPS.
Stop talking about the past, I'm the future, nigga.
Exclusive.
Listen, baby.
Nigga like me still here, motherfucker, gold digger. Looking for my next gold digger. This summer here gonna be colder than winter. Already told you I fuck.
What the hell are you doing? You stands are crazy.
Hands up, freeze!
Phone's on the move, fast. Did he bail?
Oh shit, hey, get after him. Don't leave nothing behind. Grab every fucking thing, all of his equipment. Hey, our cover's gone. Hey, start blasting. When you get down in the club, man, stay cool. Last thing we want is a fucking panic.
Please don't kill me. But please, take the phone, take my laptop, they're in my backpack. All the files are on there. I don't have another copy, I swear. The seller, he didn't even tell me his name. He's like a big scary guy.
Shit! Shit, get it back to the office. I'll meet you there. Hey, so Drake want a word. Hold on, here he is.
Hey, good shit. One down. Keep it up. Alright, you go, Franklin.
Alright, let's get back to the office. We gonna keep this shit on file till it's all wrapped up. Then we gonna hand it all over. Hey, Monty, so what's next?
Up to other boss. And hey, Dre's paycheck is clearing now. See you back here.